You don't know if it's mine?
No. How would I know?
So it could be Jim's.
Yes, asshole!
But you don't want it either way, to be clear.
To be clear, asshole, you fucking asshole, I want very much to have it if it's Jim's. That's what I want. But since I don't know, you not only fuck things up by fucking me and maybe making me pregnant, but even if it's not yours, I can't know that. So I have to get rid of what might be a perfectly fine baby, a baby I want, because everything you touch turns to shit! Like King Midas's idiot brother.
Well, okay. I see.
You know a doctor, right?
Yes.
From when? Whatever, Diane?
Yes.
And you'll pay for it?
Yes.
Don't tell Jim, obviously. I should have had you wear double condoms. Well, we shouldn't have done it in the first place, but if you ever do it again, which is a favor to women everywhere, you should not. But if you do, you should be wearing condom on condom and then wrap it in electrical tape. You should just walk around always inside a great big condom because you are shit!
Okay.
You should not be in contact with any living thing being shit.
Have you ever heard the expression, it takes two to tango?
Fuck you.
Well, I could say we should talk about this when you're less angry, but that would be... That'd be... When would that be?
Fuck you.